Looks like an observatory or something. How you doing, Mookle? I am way behind on the letter deliveries. I missed a boat somewhere along the lines. And now I'm at a point where I can't pick up the more letters, so it's broken the entire chain. It's over. I should just give up on that. This Moogle actually had quite a few items that were really useful for me. I forgot that this guy would sell you things. Either way, I upgraded all of my characters with some pretty substantial upgrades. Fortunately, I had to leave some abilities behind because I hadn't really accumulated the necessary ability points to get the crystals, but that's the way it goes. Now, I mean, everybody's weapon except for Zidane's was replaced, and let's see how effective this crap is. Especially Steiner got a pretty significant boost with his damage output. And he was actually disappointing until now. And especially considering that he's supposed to be like a warrior type character who deals lots of damage. It's actually almost comparable with what Zidane can do right now. I mean, look at that. Freya, of course, is in the back row. She's not going to do as much damage, but I guess I could consider moving her to the front row if I was going to rely on her to do lots of high-powered attacks, but I'm going to keep her where she is for now. No longer am I gimped by bad equipment. My voice sounds weird. Allergies this year and April of 2017 have really been kicking my ass. I don't really remember this dungeon much, so I'm probably going to be wandering around here like an idiot for a few minutes. Ooh, a remedy. There's Moogles in here. Please tell me. No. All right. Should have... never mind. Picked up an emerald. Let's see what that is. I already had one. Never mind. Treasure chest. The hell is that? Let's beat the hell out of it. High defense. Oh! Mirror. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's kill the Zidane now. Are you? Oh, death attacks. I hate those. Is that just gonna keep happening? All right. We'll kill you now. High potion on somebody who doesn't need it. Oh yeah, fantastic miss you have there. Alright, now let's... Oh shit. That was not what I wanted to do. Really? You're just gonna... kill the damn monster behind it. Alright, now we can kill him. Wasted all those friggin' Phoenix downs.
Killing these stupid mirrors.
I don't really remember, but this may be the first instance where Zidane didn't survive to the end of the battle. I'm probably wrong about that, though. Gaia gear! That sounds awesome. Alright. I'm not gonna do it because it lowers strength, but... nice to have. It's one of those elevators that whips around the corners of a room, but I guess I can't get through there yet. Where the hell's the door? Oh, over here. Up we go. Ooh, a crystal. Now, oh, that's got to do something. Can't walk through that, buddy? How would you know what a planet looks like? Okay. Shield armor! That sounds even better. Sounds like the kind of thing Steiner would wear, doesn't it? Oh, awesome. I'm gonna keep this for one more battle so we can pick up Jelly. Then I'm gonna equip that shield armor. Oh, look at this place. It's like we're stuck in a meth lab. Lasers zipping around this room, too. More treasure! Feather boots. What's that? Oh, I already had these. Auto float. Before getting hit with a lot of earth-based attacks, I'd put those on, but... that's not really happening, is it? Yeah, thanks for the hint, buddy. I don't think I even took a step. Is this scripted? Yeah, just another one of these. Oh, more. Alright. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, here we go. Power vest! That sounds like a piece of chest armor. Increases strength, lowers spirit. I'm gonna keep this judo uniform on until I get that ability. So there's some battleship that was built here, probably an airship called the Invincible. Talked about how there was a prototype and then they built a failed prototype and then they built the final version, which is in use now. Okay, I'm guessing I've seen everything that there is to see over on this side.
There's another one. I think I already have one of those, but it sounds pretty awesome. Yeah, he's already wearing it. Okay, maybe I can get through this way now. You know what? Go check that. Oh, wait, I already activated that one. Shit. I'll go this way. See if I can get down that passageway. No. Okay, I'm gonna backtrack. Yeah, had to backtrack. So it's talking about a planet called Terra, which had a flourishing populace. Then it went into decline. What the hell happened there? I don't know who the hell these Terrans were. I mean, you'd have to assume maybe we're talking about Earth, but I guess it's not really a big spoiler to say no, we're not talking about Earth. This game doesn't take place on Earth. It's not talking about Earth. It's not Earth. But whatever. I'm gonna use a 10. Tent is smaller than the people that would fit in it. Come on, let me use this damn thing. Oh, I can walk in the center here. There's gotta be something here. backtrack again. Shit. Alright, the store should be open. There we go. Now I remember this place. It's talking in PlayStation controller symbols. Well, ain't that some shit. The people from Terra, whatever their deal was, their world was falling apart, their vegetation was dying, Terra was becoming uninhabitable. Those statue faces seemed to want to avoid taking responsibility for what happened, and it's possible it wasn't really even their fault. We don't know what happened, but they said the vegetation died and their world was becoming uninhabitable. So, they tried, in trying to preserve their society, they've gone and they've, I don't know exactly what they did, but they said they put their plants and, or whatever, in stasis. Tried to save whatever they could of their civilization. Of course, that brings up the question of, if this isn't Terra that we're on, how did this building get here? So how did this building get here? Oh, look at that. So there's another planet. Well, if this other planet is, say, a new planet they were attempting to colonize, let's make the assumption that that second planet is the planet that this game takes place on. That's a reasonable assumption, right? I'm not really stepping too far out of the box with that one. Come to think of it, they refer to that airship as the Invincible. And that is what... that's what Kuja referred to the airship that attacked Alexandria. Obviously, there's some very strong connection there. Is it possible that all the technology that Kuja and Garland and the Invincible were built from comes from this other planet? That's reasonable, isn't it? What happened there? Oh, a boss battle. A
frickin' airship being attacked by an airship? No, this can't be the airship that they were talking about before. It looks different. It's not the Invincible. Ark! Smack this bitch around. Obviously, I'm gonna want a seal. Raw floating too. Not like there's gonna be any earth-based attacks, but whatever. There we go. Can't really cast magic proper, but I can use this kind of stuff. Power break didn't land last time. Oh, shit. Alright. Power vest. Regen's on, but it's not gonna heal Zidane fast enough to really be back in that situation. Someone's gonna heal him up. Did Palbrake land this time? Shit, I wasn't paying attention. I feel stupid. Pay attention. I'm gonna assume that it hit the person the second time. Just Steiner start wailing on it proper. Oh, confuse. Oh. Jeez, that's gonna suck. Well, at least Freya went to it. Well, she missed, but they're at least they're trying to attack the proper enemy. They gotta hurt Steiner like that. Should put clear head on all of the other characters. At least they're missing all the damn time. Well, that knocked him out of confused status. Just gonna miss? Come on, Steiner, heal shit. Not Steiner, Zidane. There's gotta be something else good in there. Damn it. At least their accuracy sucks. Oh, finally landed a hit. Oh, that didn't break their confused status. Maybe I should just quit screwing around and kill the damn thing. Oh, somebody's trancing.
Oh, it's a mound.
Well, saying it's an arc implies that it was used specifically to travel from somewhere, but this doesn't look like a spacecraft. So it... Oh, Zidane got hit hard. Oh, did he take that hit for somebody? Oh, that was some damage. Oh shit, what a damage he just inflicted. Oh, is it dead? Okay, there we go.